Here's another little math book. That way they have their own. We call this our fan book. It's like a little fan. But this is to teach the ordinal numbers. So we use different color papers to write the different numbers, all the way to 10. And then first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. This is how, one way you can teach the ordinal numbers. Then we have a little quiz, and I ask them, okay, find the fourth. Find the sixth square. Find the eighth color. And they have fun doing this.